You for vitamins?
If we tell you we know Talia Lennox, will you go away?
That's gonna be your best chance.
Talia ran away to her dad.
No, she didn't.
It's what she told us.
Did she ever mention anything about a creepy guy?
I mean, only Claudio.
Yeah, Claudio's thick creepy.
Claudio who?
Talia broke up with Claudio and he said he was gonna kill her.
How old is Claudio?
16.
7 years ago, thick creepy Claudio was 9, not our guy.
I'm gonna need Claudio's last name.
I'm gonna need Talia's phone number.
Claudio Moretti.
Hey, come on.
I don't know anything about fallen people.
You made a big mistake, Amber.
I don't appreciate your tone, Detective Allman.
Your daughter's a drug user and an extortionist. I'm not sure I appreciate your parenting skills.
What's an extortionist?
Why am I watching this?
You went to Cyber Joe's because you could post the video of Talia without anyone knowing. You sent a text to your friends Harper and Bethany from inside the cafe. A single emoticon. This is not a happy face.
I don't understand.
Your daughter's friend went missing, and she tried to collect a ransom.
Is that true? Amber, is that true?
We figured Talia was running away to be with her father. I mean, why not get some money out of it? So I put the ransom note under Mrs. Lennox's windshield.
And the proof of life video?
Talia and I got into a fight before she ran away. I hit her and Harper recorded it. Can I go home now?
No, you have to talk to my boss. He's not as nice as I am.
You admit to hitting Talia? Did you kill her? Take off your hoodie.
I don't want to.
Take off your damn hoodie.
No. No.
Her cell phone bill. You pay it or she does?
I do.
I'd like to take it.
No.
No! 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 No!
No, listen, no one's going to do anything, honey. I won't let him.
No, you don't understand. If you find him through me, he'll never take me. He'll leave me here in the normal world with normal people, and I can't live here. I deserve something better. I'm going to die if I stay here.